Greetings, everyone. Welcome back to Guns Up with me, Kemzy. Now, we're gonna play once again and continue on with the gameplay series, of course. But before I go ahead and obviously start with fighting and all that to earn some more experience and assaults, we shall check with who we have fought, because we have, you know, seem to have won quite a few times. We even got some keys, lovely ammunition and assaults, as we can see over here, and some lovely dog tags. We've been defeated once, which is truly alright, because we still earned some stuff. Sorry, hiccup. Seems it's just great. So, let's just, how should I say, you know, advance forward. Let me just quickly grab this daily ration over here, and then we shall move along. Ooh, nice, a car pack. Let me quickly start opening that. Go away! Inventory, car pack, and there we go. Nice. Ah, great. Tear gas, focus fire, the greatest cards in my opinion. Hold on, I wanna check. Can I? Yes! I can upgrade. One more steady thing. Oh wait, I can now upgrade it. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. We have upgraded it. Great. I mean, it will be cool if I can... Legendary, high, ultra low. So, it will be really cool if I can get something different from it, right? Like this. And then I'll have like legendary high, ultra is low. So imagine if I can add one more of these things to have actually something nice instead of these two, because I have quite a few, but we'll see. Maybe I'll just change it. Nonetheless, let's just quickly check. This is 8k something. 700. Well, wait. Yeah, let's just go for this, and then we'll upgrade our AA gun later. Now, we have our bunkers, all of them level 10, together with the sniper towers, which is truly magnificent. Our next targets are the AA guns, and then we'll move on with whatever. I guess maybe it's the mortar. No, is the mortar max level? Yeah, I think our mortar is max level. I think, because it's level 13. I don't know, we'll see. Nonetheless, let's just start fighting. I wanna see what we can do. PvP campaign completed. I wanna see what we can do. Nice, there we go. Tear gas, focus fire, valor and all that. Now, let's move along. Do we have hard enemies? No, not really. Let's just go with him. Wait, give me a second. It should be easy. But what I'll do, I will take some munition with me and move out. Hopefully I can defeat him. I don't know, we'll see. I could have taken some more cars, but I want to try it out without, but just with some extra ammunition, munition, whatever. Now let's move along, grab these stuff. I could try to destroy that barbed wire right away. I don't know. This is bad. Here, let's summon these guys. There we go. Here, let's wait. Is he a fight thrower? Hold on. Wait here. Just wait a bit. We shall summon some of these guys as well. Let's blast it away. Yeah, go for it. Die, bastard! Oh, for God's sake. Nice, there. Great. We killed them. So, our men are doing fine. We still have everyone nearly. But I like to use this now, here. To make sure he doesn't try to blow me up. Partly. Here, blast those guys away. Oh, for God's sake. Blast that thing away. No! You idiots! Why did you not kill him quickly? Damn it! For God's sake, kill that tower already. Yeah, we lost this, I think. I could try. Yeah, let's how about spam this. No other choice. We'll see it done. And then we might win, maybe. I'm not sure. We have no other choice. But for God's sake, why did I not kill these guys? They had like many mortars in the army, and thing. Oh well. I haven't really paid attention because I was paying attention over here. But let's see. Ah, damn it. Of course, they killed me again. For God's sake, those stupid things here. Kill him. Nice. Now, advance forward. Hopefully we can destroy at least that tower to get some, you know, money. So we can move on. I'll blast those guys away. Nice, we got some money. So this means more troops. Come on, we will win this. No other solution. Look at that. Oh yeah, wait. I can get this one. Good. Spend more troops. Come on, boys. You can do this. Yeah, look. My guys are quite strong, actually. They already damaged it quite a bit. Yeah... Ah, it's a waste of time. Let's do something else. Sorry. Too bad. Let's just try something else. Just next time, I'm just gonna bring a lot more cards. Whatever. I just don't want to waste my cards. That's the point. I always fear that I'm just too good with the cards that I'm gonna choose. And then, you know, it's gonna turn out bad. And wasting. Well, I'm overusing it. Let's say that. It's not wasting it. But yeah, overusing it. Let me just check him out. We can take him out, I guess. Let me just... Munition... tear gas... Rally flag... And I'd like to take our troops with me. There we go. This should be fine. Right. Okay, Sheppy. Nice. We got some nice stuff here. We could try to destroy this tower. Let's go. I'm gonna seriously blast away this thing. Go away. Good. Here, blow up that tower. Sort of. Nice. See to it that he is men die. Lel. Literally, we're doing it. Nice. Taking that down. Good. Here, focus this. Good job. Destroy his tower again. Oh, holy shite. That's a big army there. We definitely need to stop them. Oh, shit. This is bad. Really bad. Holy shit. Yeah. Tear gas them. Run, boys! For God's sake, you and your bloody snipers! Die already! Here, eat that! Wait, fall back here. Damn him! You know what, let's make a lot of these gunsmen. Because I really need extra troops. Oh, for God's sake, we're gonna lose. Maybe. Damn his snipers! Seriously, they're so strong in these barbed wires. However... Ah, damn. Tear gas is coming just at the wrong time. For God's sake. So many snipers. Sort of. Ah, shit. Yeah, sort of. Yeah. Oh my god. Damn it. I really want to defeat them, but I just can't. I seriously can't. I have to use some different tactics to destroy them, but it was doing well. Like, we have been destroying that base at a blow, but those snipers are truly annoying and the barbed wire. I just don't want to use the barbed wire skill, you know, that you run easily through it. I'm just going to try him again as well, no matter. Yeah, I'm just taking some extra ammunition. Focus fire this time. Tear gas. And we'll take decoy. Let's see if I can destroy him at least. We lost twice this time. Jesus. And overused quite a few things. Alright, Kordesh, Belge, best, okay. I guess this guy's from Belgium, nice. Ah, it's my neighbor, actually. Time to show him we're the strongest, maybe. Let's just blow that up. Please, you. Nice, here we go. We've blown quite a few things. Could try to run here and then destroy it from behind. Yeah, let's go. I'm gonna move that way. I don't care. We have to even. Run, boys, run. Ah, shite. Run, 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 quick. Come on. Focus fire there. Open that door. Come on. For God's sake. Of course, you dumbass. Shit. This is gonna be hard. Seriously. Decoy this. Decoy that. Yeah, tear gas. Come on. Kill them all. Blast them away. Oh, come on, boys. Seriously? You guys just had it! Damn it! Yeah, let's surrender too. Too bad that those guys didn't destroy that wall over there. We should have maybe used the focus fire on the other building. I was really having a good strategy, but those barbed wires again. We wasted yet a few cards again, but no matter. Third loss. I'm gonna promise, I mean, try not to lose again. Because this is truly annoying. Okay, I'll try to take him out, at least, here. More munition, focus fire, decoy, and tear gas. Let's see if I can handle him, at least. These guys are strong. Here. Pyro BG, good. Ah, another tear gas, and some fire, lovely. Here. Okay, I'll burn these guys away. Goodbye. Enter those defenses here. Good. Okay, it will be easy. Look, that's not a problem. Nice. Good job. Yeah, let's take another medicman. Okay. So, I'll place focus fire here. Come on. Decoy this. Nice. I got another tear gas. Let's first bombard here. Tear gas here too, come on. Kill them, good job. Nice done, there we go. This base was difficult, it was. Partly. I mean, it has also potentials. He will be good too, this guy, that's for sure. We got some nice new ranges too, 3 stars, wonderful, plus some experience, bonus, you know, munition, which is truly great, and an extra key, lovely. Now, scrap this, we're gonna keep those keys and munition coming in, come on, plus the experience was nice as well. That's why I wanna just destroy level 3 bases, whatever it takes, I will continue on, because I really am tired with level 2 bases, 2 gold bases. Why does it not show? Oh, there we go. Nice. Oh, let's try it again. I don't have, yeah, I do have tear gas, lovely. Wait, do I have rally flag? No. Let's take rally flag then. Yeah, we have tear gas, ammunition, we can try to take him out as well. His base was slightly difficult at the end, but the beginning was easy. Right, here we go. Ooh, yes, clear this area out, nice. Here, continue spamming strongmen. Some mortar, some of this, here this, go ahead. Some of that. Now let's only make these troops because I've already spent quite a few strong men. So my horde shall arrive. Ah, damn him. Here, focus fire upon him. Oh, you bastard. See, that's what I mean. Bastard. See, that's what I mean. He's attacking me from behind too. Holy damn. You know what? Tear gas him. Shoot him down. Or not. Oh, bastards. Yeah, they killed many of my men again too. Blast them away. Decoy here. Stop shooting my guys. Yeah. Holy shite. He has a nice base. Look at that. I can't go further, damn it. Okay, I'm pretty amazed by his base. He's using nearly each corner and placed like, how should I say? It's like a tower defense game right there. It's like a fucking maze and placing like each areas, some sniper towers and all that, which takes advantages of small ruins and the sword. So it's truly amazing what he made. This is really difficult, so he definitely earns credit and he's gonna really have a great base in the future for sure. Now I think I can easily take this guy out because he has not much power, so let's go for it. I'll take some cards with me though to take him, you know, fast down, because that's what I want to do. I'm not gonna take focus fire, I'm gonna just use some offensive cards really hard just to take him down as swiftly as possible. So here we go. Now, nice, we've got some more offensive cards. I'm not gonna, well, let's just train at least one bazooka man. The rest can go on. Actually, let's take train troop two, yeah, should be enough. And then the rest shall be some of those rangers here. There we go. Right, because we need some extra troops. Right, rally flag here. Gather yourselves. There we go. Good job. Nice. Commence bombardment. Here. Bless them away. Good. Focus fire. Good job. There we go. Nice. Crushed quite a few of their men now. This base has potentials as well. It's just he really needs to upgrade and work a little bit on the defenses here in front. Barricade some areas. For example, as I've done. Like, he surely can make a nice base over here. Like the previous guy did. I really would like to make some base like that as well, actually. Even though I already have it. But I have basically, you know, like, a specific pot that is gonna blast many of their men away. And look at that, we have even earned a lot more munition and a lot more lovely cards, so we've done well. Even extra experience. And that's with some good kicking ass. But then again, that guy was a little bit easier, I'm gonna admit. Not to shame him or something, but, you know, I think we can take him out, maybe. Let's go for it. Or can we take him out? Let's go for him. Yeah. I'll take extra ammunition, focus fire, rally flag, and bombing run. There we go. Here's also 5k things, so let's see how we shall fare in this entire thingy. So, hang on 8, right? Nice, we got also some good, you know, diversions. Now, as we move... The way do we go, actually? He has placed a lot of barrels there. Could try to move here or something. Should I actually? I could. I definitely could. Right, I'm gonna rally my men here quickly, go there. Nowhere else for now. Hurry. Here we go. Let his men come. They'll die by his own trap. Nope, rally flag here, come on. Ha! Bastard! Eat that! Die, bastard! Look at that! Oh, shite, please, no, 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 don't let him shoot me! What?! They all burned away! No! Holy shite! That's just impossible! But I at least killed most of his elites, so that's a good thing. But I just lost so many men. Oh my god. Oh, yeah. Kill them quickly. Kill them quick. Yeah. Ah, damn. Another loss. Oh, if only I would have quickly used those cards and all, I would have been done, you know, been fine. But I've been late. Ah, for God's sake, kill that sniper tower, please, man. Come on, please. For God's sake. Here. I don't want to use my focus fire yet. Better even use it on those, if only they destroy the tower. Nice, here we go, here we go. We're gonna get some great troops now. Here, mixture in a bit. Great. We might have a chance. We still have enough time, but it's gonna be a little bit difficult. Let's just see. Nice. Here, firebomb that. Good job. That tower is down. It won't disturb us anymore. For God's sake. Crush them. Die already! Tear gas, come on. We might win this. We might. See, I had faith in my troops for some time. Well, might have surrendered already because I was getting irritated by that. That was just bull. That my men can burn and die so easily. Seriously. Now, men. Holy damn, that base. I mean, we can maybe still do it. Let's keep going. We still have enough resources. And we have defeated most of his great troops. Oh, destroyed his defenses there. Lovely. That's just really lovely. Look at that. Men, fall back. Don't die in the fire. For God's sake, stop shooting with your fire. Go away. Come on, boys. Kill them already. No. Ah, damn it. Just had a few more defenses. You guys could have gone through there. Oh well. Too bad. Too bad. We were doing fine. We shall see how we shall fare in the future. Alright, let's go to war once more. Yeah, he's very overpowered. He has a lot of towers. I'm just gonna try him out. Let's go. We still have some great cards. Even though I'm basically overusing them. But I do wanna bombing run and all. Let's go. Firebomb here. Alright, here. Lovely. Now, let's call in some great troops. Move along, come on. Holy damn. Try to bombard some of them away if I can. That's it. Nice. That should halt quite a few of them. For God's sake. Holy damn, he also has a lot of AA guns. Yeah, let's bombard them here. At least I did hit him a bit. Here you go. Yeah, firebomb them. Goodbye, bastards! Come on! Ah, damn it. Well, at least I killed a few of these elites. Made him pay for it. Just to my knowledge, and so far I have seen with playing this game, these elites are quite difficult to have or get. Too bad. Well, this guy had a quite heavy base as well, and a lot of power, so... Oh, trite. Yeah, no. You know what? Let's just go for a bit lower. We have no other choice. We have to do that. Let's go for this guy. We have wasted... I mean, overused a lot of cards. So let's just go for this area and this guy. Here we go. And let's give some extra health for our units. Pardon me. Too bad, because I was getting nice experience from that, plus cards and some lovely munition. But oh well. Yeah, we cannot be lucky, as always, to get some players which are considerably, you know, easy. Not to shame them or something. Again, I'm not ashamed of them. Here. Enjoy. Goodbye. Let's fire here. Burn them. Good. Bombard them. Good job. We killed those snipers as well. Magnificent. See, I could have also been getting one more of those things too, but sadly I haven't got one. So sad. Kill them. Good job. Nice. We got another decoy. See, we're lucky in here. Seriously. There. Decoy this. Decoy that too. Die, bastards! Okay, he is a little bit difficult. There we go. Good job. Now go through their defenses. Nice. Keep on going. Here we go. Dawnfall. Okay, we got How much? 7k ammunition extra, a little bit more extra experience, a nice extra card, which is 1k of ammunition, truly lovely. Probably we'll be able to upgrade yet another building, two even, this entire, you know, episode. Which is all thanks to the begin, as people haven't been able to destroy us. Look at that. Bombing run. Tear gas. Firebomb. Done for. Let's go. Just look at this. Here. Okay. I got quite a few vast assortment of great cards in my opinion, and maybe we can destroy them. Maybe, I'm not sure. Let's bless them away here. Hold on. Good job. Nice look. Yeah, burn those guys too. Magnificent. Good job. We've even blown their guys up instead of they would. Good. Now, let's use this bombing run too. Die bastards. Here. Now, let's focus fire on that sniper tower. What? Oh well. Here. You can wait. Tear gas. That thing is dying first. Good job. Tear gas again. Keep on going. Nicely done, lads. Nicely done. Good job. Yeah, 24 doc techs, which means yet again 3 stars. Lovely. More ammunition. Nice. This is going well. Oh, look, another perk as well. Great. Eventually, I'll be able to seriously give a nice punch of this. Okay, I can defend my base. I guess I should even do that. Defend. Here, 50k ammunition. Holy damn. That's an instant upgrade of one of my buildings, which surely will be the AA gun. Or I don't know if I even should, because it's not really necessary at the moment. I should try to focus on upgrading my different kind of buildings too. But we shall see. Even though I do love the AA gun. Let's see. Here they come. Good. That's it. That's one of him. Wow. And just gather her out. You know what, let's blow them up. Yeah, goodbye. They've already damaged my building too much. I should have done this earlier. But hey, it took them quite a big group out within one landmine. Yeah, see? We got another one back. Right. That's good. Oh, shite. Here comes more reinforcements. That's it. I mean, he's coming right out with some strange units. Just some... holy shite. Stun them. Come on. Good. My men are basically just killing them. And I only lost two buildings so far, plus getting more troops at the moment, and still holding on. Really great. Damn your medic men, stop it! Seriously! Finally! So far I have only lost another building. Come on guys, hold this on! Good job! Execute them all. Bastards. They destroyed my defenses, for God's sake. Oh, more rangers coming in. And we still have good cards. Good job, boys. Move on. Or defend that area. Nice. We're just pushing them back, finally. Oh god, I really hate those guys. Here. Bless them away. Nice. That's it. Burn them. Goodbye. Lads, hold out. You can do this. Ah, damn, I lost them. Well, at least some new players are coming in. Damn it. I really hate these guys. Go away. Nice. That's it. More of them are coming. Alright, let's place another landmine. Come on. Ah, damn it. Oh well. Good. That's it. Nice. 58 more enemies coming in. I mean, we still help greatly. You know what? Yeah, burn. Ah, damn, they haven't died. Oh well. Good, he's dead. A landmine maybe will help? That's it. Yeah, a missile too, perhaps. Goodbye. Nice. Some tear gas. Ah, oh, they nearly destroyed my sniper tower here. Not good. I wanna hold this line. They should not go through here. Yeah, tear gas this. What? Why does the tear gas not show up? Oh well. Killed him! Burn them! Yeah, time for some bombing runs here and there. They're the last wave anyway. That's it. Good, one more. Nice. Tactical barrages. Great. 11k extra and 50k. Nice. We got 122k of munition. I don't know where I'm gonna spend on it because I don't really think we should use it on our... There we go. On our AA guns right now. If I upgrade, what do I get? Cooldown, a bit of range. Well, I mean, I could, but I don't know if I should. Because I could always make it on my bunkers and sniper towers to make them even stronger. Because this guy doesn't need any upgrades, neither do these guys really need that much. How much would this cost? 8,315. You know... I mean, it could act as a nice defense. You know, let's just do it. Let's just go for it, right? I want to just check it out. How would it look like this? Look at that. Nice. Okay. Right. Well, our next target is to upgrade this thing and then all our sniper towers once more. So then we shall see how it will fare. But I'm going to also call this a day as well. A little bit, you know, shorter, 3 minutes or something. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like button and subscribe to my channel if you're new and wish to support it. Do you want to recommend something? We're going to get them together. That is possible as well. Just write it down in the comments box below or add me on Steam and we can have a chit chat about it. Till then, I shall see you guys in my next video.